So we're kicking him out. That's what you get for being born around here.
That's right.
All right. So I think I'm feeling an epic movie tonight. Can I get an epic movie that everyone knows, like Jurassic Park?
E.T.
And who was the central character in E.T.?
Drew Barrymore.
What's gonna happen? We're gonna add him back in here, and we're gonna do a little interpretive dance of the movie E.T., and he's gonna have to guess. You guys can't help him. He's gonna have to guess at the end, but that's what we're doing, and we're focusing on Mr. Barrymore. So this is interpretive dance. Bring him back in! I don't think I was loud enough. Everybody say, bring him back in!
Bring him back in!
All right, so
yeah,
you know what to do. You True. Shall dance for you.
Being a good sport and being bored.
Thank you.
You get a free pass.
Yeah.